Hi Zach, Spencer from Prime Motor Cars, Mercedes-Benz in Scarborough, Maine. You inquired about an E-Class Coupe and I wanted to put together a video tour of one of those models. Now this is no ordinary E-Class, this is our E53 AMG. Finished in a beautiful dune silver metallic with a black and saddle brown leather interior. Now this dune silver is accented very nicely with our night package. So, black accents on the wheels, black along our window frame, carbon fiber styling there on our door mirror. Come around to the back, you'll see wraparound LED tail lights, carbon fiber rear spoiler, dual tip exhaust, and up in that black metallic as well. A part of that night package gives the vehicle a really, really sporty look. As we move forward to take a look at the interior, you'll see here this combination of saddle brown and black leather, beautifully, beautifully equipped. Lots of great features, a lot of great technology on the vehicle as well. Let's hop in, take a closer look. Inside our E53 AMG, you can see here, beautiful steering wheel, AMG flat bottom here. You'll see that badging right there. A lot of great features, a lot of great technology on the vehicle. A few extra things, pieces of technology include our driver assistance package, which is your radar guided cruise control, lane and steering assist. This vehicle does come equipped with a heads-up display as well as a parking package. So you'll see rear view cameras as well as surround view options here. You can see if you click through different options that you can select and move through different pieces. Now, we'll take the vehicle on a little tour around here. A lot of great comfort features in the vehicle include things like our Burmester surround sound system, heated and ventilated seats, as well as a heated steering wheel, upgraded panoramic roof, which gives a lot of sunlight into the interior, really opens up the cabin. Now this being an E53 AMG, it's no ordinary E-Class, being that we do have 429 horsepower, 384 pound-feet of torque. That's from a straight six bi-turbocharged engine with an EQ boost. So a little bit of an electric engine in there working with the combustion engine, giving it that little extra edge. Zach, I'm happy to answer any other questions you have about the E-Class Coupe lineup or this particular E53. You can call me at 207-210-4796 or I'm available via email. My email is sroe, that's sroe@driveprime.com. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed.